I hope everything is good. Remember, COVID-19 is not an end point to us. It is true that among us, there is fear, there is isolation, there is also panic buying, there is even death. But in Wuhan, after so many years of noise, they can hear the birds again. After a few weeks of quiet, the sky is no longer with fumes, but blue, grey, and clear. This pandemic episode actually provides you the positive sides for life. Yes, there is isolation, but there does not have to be loneliness. Yes, there is panic buying, but it does not have to be meanness. Yes, there is death, but there is always be a rebirth of love. So students out there, never lose hope, never give up. Fight the negativity, never stop trying until you win. Keep studying and maintain friendships. It is time for you to be creative. It is time for you to explore the potentials. Seek new knowledge. There are infinity of possibilities. There is no boundaries unless you set it yourself. Break through your limits, get out of your comfort zone, and be the best that you can be. This new norm is the time for you to try something new. A student can also be a YouTuber. A student can also do businesses. A student can also do investments. All you need to do is to use the opportunity and try. This pandemic is not gonna stop us from achieving in life. Life must go on. You decide yourself. Stay at home. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.